teacher at Eastview Secondary School, and we're here on a Saturday morning building a fence for group home. As you can see, we've got students here that are working hard in terms of putting this fence together. These are some of my students from my construction technology class, and over the semester we've taught them how to build fences, and now we're doing the actual thing for real.
Rotary Club. And we were involved, I'm the community service director, and we get involved with projects such as Youth Haven. We've been involved with Youth Haven in the past. We realized they needed a fence, and then it came to our attention that Eastview was planning a construction technology program, and that was something that we thought would be very interesting to become involved with, so we were trying to provide assistance in that, and happy to be here today doing some construction work. Some of the projects we were involved with, for example, we just finished our Lobster Fest, and it was a successful project. We used those funds to support projects like this. And as you can see today, the kids are doing great. The fence is going up rapidly. Mark is a great guide. I was talking to him. I have kids myself, but for me to teach them the way he's teaching these kids is amazing to watch. And I think it's a very good thing. And I hope it continues, because I think they'll do very well.
I am part of the construction club, and I really like to learn about construction, especially the fencing and building frame, because my future, I really am planning to build a sanctuary for domestic and wildlife. That's my goal. So I find that this will help me to get to that point. We've been getting up posters, and we've been doing a lot of the shells, and we've been doing angles, and we're right now working on putting down the post going down toward the ground.
I go to Eastview. I'm in the 11th grade. I'm going into grade 12 next year. Right now I'm taking functions and applications, classical guitar and construction class. Last semester I took chemistry, physics, custom woodworking, and I don't remember what my fourth class was. Mr. G was telling me about this and how the Rotary Club had got it all put together. The Rotary Club helped my family out just this past Christmas, so I figured it'd be a cool idea just to kind of help out with the fence and everything. Not just that, but apparently they hop these fences sometimes, so now they'll have a fence they can hop and won't fall over.